Go. Hey there, it's just me. We're here at the pool. My brother called and said, why don't we come up and see him today? He said he was painting his house manually by hand and come up and see me. So, turn this around and show you the pool. Pretty nice pool in this housing development. And I'll show him to you later. Anyway, pretty nice day out here. The temperature's been really great the last couple of days. It's pretty awesome. All right, I'll be back. Here's my cool brother.
Let us know about it.
This is a picture, a video of him. Yeah, we're sitting at the pool.
Yeah,
he's a good guy. He's my sweet brother.
I
love him. Yeah, there's the pool. Anyway, he's got a phone call, so see if he's going to get off of here, and then you can hear him. He's going to say something to the camera.
Thanks for calling me. It's good to hear your voice.
He's a good guy.
Tell everybody I
love him. He's a big old guy.
Okay. All right, bye-bye.
Say something to camera for my video for tomorrow.
Hey! What's up?
I told you he's cool. He's 6 years younger than me. Say something else. Oh, there he is. He's taking a little break from life. He's been painting his house outside on a ladder. He's got a big old house. About like that big over there. Them kind.
I look a little rough, don't I?
You look fine. Anyway, he called for say come over and sit by the pool. They got a pool at, they're the subdivision. So anyway, this is good to see him. We don't see each other too much, even though we don't live that far away. So I'm going to cut this off and just thought you'd like to see that. Yeah, that's my sweet brother. He's pretty cool. All right, catch you later.
Hey.
And then go get me in the pool. Cool. Hope I don't get this thing wet. Yeah. I dunked myself in. Boy, that feels so good. Oh, I haven't been in a pool for like 3 years. It's awesome. Neighborhood pool, you don't have to wear a swimsuit. Yay. Here's the water level. Yeah. And here I am. Woo. It's awesome. Good old summertime. Well, I'm gonna turn this off and put it over on the side of the pool so I don't get it wet and hope no kids jump on it, so.